Adler, how was that time in jail you spent after that stupid warden got you?
That warden, man, that jail time was awful, man. Well, I'm just glad we can finally get back home.
You know, it's so hot out today, you're right.
It is singeing outside. I'm singeing.
You know, some water would be really nice. Some ice
cream.
Yeah,
some water.
Water? Yeah, I'd take some water.
Get inside, get some water, some ice cream, man.
You know, all that tree climbing, it burns all that calories.
Yeah, no kidding. No kidding.
All right, hey, look, there's our house. You want to go check it out?
Yeah, let's check it out.
Joe, what's this?
What? Evicted?
Again?
Are you kidding me?
It's like a freaking 1,000 degrees out here.
You see this, Adler?
I don't wanna die. I was already dying already. I wanna go inside. I wanna freaking oh my god.
You know, it sucks that we got evicted, but at least we got this last natural resource right here.
Praise the Lord.
Alright, here we go. Last water resource, ready?
Water. Wait, nah!
Oh shoot, that's all our water!
Oh shoot!
I spilled it!
It slipped! Oh my gosh.
Now we're out. Look,
we're out.
There's none left.
There's a. That's a little nice, but it really doesn't matter that much comparatively.
Yo, Adler, I told you there'd be water. Yo, check it out.
Here it is. It's water.
Yo, you want to go first, Adler?
It looks so clean. I'll just.
You got it?
Alright. This looks.
You got it?
It looks a bit murky.
I think it's good. You know what they say, mud makes you healthy. Rub some dirt in it.
Mud makes you healthy?
Yeah, I'll drink first. Here. I heard that. Oh, yummy water.
I think we're good today.
That sucks, huh?
Wait, I feel some... What's that?
I think that was some pretty good water, actually.
Yeah, that water was, that was pretty good.
Oof. Well, let's keep going.
let's keep on keeping on.
Yeah, keep on keeping on.
Let's go.
5 minutes later.
Well, I'm glad we have this lamp post for shade, Joe. It's pretty nice.
Yeah, it's so much shade. I feel like I'd be dead from a heat stroke right now if I didn't have this mass amount of shade to cool me off.
Yeah. So, I think it might even out a little bit because the ground.
Oh.
The ground is a bit hot. Are you feeling that, Joe?
Oof. Yeah, that was hot.
Yeah, that's
I don't know. I feel cool, though. Like, I definitely don't feel like dying at all. That's nice.
I'm sweating a lot. I'm losing a lot of water. If we don't get water soon, this is gonna be not good.
So we're gonna have to leave? Is that what you're saying?
Yeah.
No.
This is rough.
All right.
We gotta fight some.
Better get going.
We gotta fight some water, Joe.
Some water. I'm starting to feel a little woozy.
I bet there's water in here.
Wait. I hear it. There's
water.
There's water.
We gotta get this thing
open. Let's try and get it.
I can't. Wait. There's water.
Ah! It's acid!
It's acid!
Shoot!
It's
run away!
Get it back on! Go!
Do you see that?
Are you seeing what I'm seeing?
Is that
water?
It's water. I'm enough for one of us!
Get it! Go!
What? It's gone!
Where did it go? It was just here a second ago. Joe, I think the heat is messing with our minds. There was no water.
Nope.
This is do or die. We need to find water.
Is that a choice?
Can
I choose die?
Can you choose die? Maybe. That water, that illusion, it tore us apart, Joe. We were ready to murder each other.
It's a good thing I got the imaginary water, though, and you didn't. So then I would still be alive.
Well, you don't need to rub it in.
I'm sorry. Right. Well, we need to stick together.
We gotta stick together. We gotta find water. We can't do it alone. We gotta...
All that imaginary water we've been drinking, look at how much we're sweating.
I know.
We're running out of time.
Sweat. This is ridiculous.
I didn't know dehydration made your throat go numb.
I know. Joe, when did we get in the woods? What happened?
Oh my gosh, it's been 3 months without water.
Wait, I think this is someone's backyard. There.
It's a hose.
Joe, I hear water.
You hear it? Hose.
Wait.
Yeah! Woo!
Yes!
So wonderful. Yes! I love it.
Gotta take a life to drag me away from you. There's nothing that 100 men or more could ever do. I bless the rains down in Africa. Gotta take some time to do the things we never had.
Wait, do you hear that? Who's coming?
Who's coming?
That's my hose, you communist!
It's a homeowner! Shoot!